The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri.
Hey, let's go.
Roasted a dog. Must have been pretty darn hungry.
Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you. When did you last eat?
A week back. Half a charred squirrel and a handful of berries.
Why are you out here alone? Where are your parents?
Blackens killed some of them. Others kicked us out themselves. Too many mouths to feed, they said.
Here. Be sure to share it with the others.
Thank you. Here, for you. For your kindness.
Your mother. Oh, hey. Gonna kill the monster. All of them.
Take it easy. Run, Roach. Take it easy.
Strangers coming! Run for your lives!
I'll not give her up, not on me life!
Come on, Roach.
He'll kill us and take her all the same!
So I'll slaughter her myself, hide her corpse beneath the floorboards. Those bastards won't have her!
All right, all right.
Looking for a man. Goes by Hendrik.
What do you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Haven't finished my drink yet.
Innkeeper, vodka.
Who's this one?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers, too.
You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
How about I buy everybody around?
Why would you?
Got the coin for it. Simple as that.
I don't drink with strangers.
But we share a round, won't be strangers anymore. Then we go our separate ways.
And which way might yours be?
On my way to Novigrad.
City of whores and whoremongers.
To your health and mine.
Bottoms up.
If you want a rest, come with me, or the bench you can use.
Step in the hut, and there's the bumpkin with what looks like his son. That's on the pretty side, I think, of himself.
I see, probably disguised his daughter.
Horsens always manage to hide their lasses.
Thought he'd outsmarted me, the arsewipe.
One round, you said, and that we're in. Now, shut off.
Thanks for not starting a row with those swine.
I don't generally poke my nose in other people's business.
Looking to stay the night?
No. I'm looking for Hendrik.
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that way this morning, saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Arrived from who knows where and for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye, and he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, Innkeep.
That's nice. Let's have a look. You've got a young daughter, Ramsay.
Oh, no.
Search where you will.
One of these days, you'll not hide her in time. Hear me? And you'll watch every lad in the unit shatter her senses.
Slow now. Whoa.
Hey-ya!
This box on the ship is taking up the board in the hall.
Not so fast, Roach.
What's on your mind?
Want a chat? No, with me. My ears are twirling with hunger.
Strange, like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day, and the mist.
Gone! Leave me be, whoever you is! Get away!
Calm down. It's over.
Aye. It's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that, ever.
looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, sir, if you'd have heard how a man can scream, how he can suffer.
Tell me what happened here, step by step.
They took him. Took them all. The sun was waning, see, and the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange, the toads, I cannot hear them. Through and through. Hendrik screamed. Then he begged. By the end, he could do naught but moan. The terrors. Yet the village froze like in the heart of winter.
You in that hut when they rode off?
No. And I'll not set foot there. Never.
Farewell, and peace of mind to you. Tortured him. Maybe they missed something. Should check his boots. Blood congealed. Key hidden in his boot. Gotta fit a keyhole. Somewhere nearby, hopefully. There's a draft. Gotta be a space under this rubble. Guess I should do some cleaning. Ledger. Payment for a sack of grain. Amount due for a charcoal shipment. Hendrik was masquerading as a merchant. What's this? Notes among the ledger entries. Clever. Interesting headings. Missing and wanted. Subject appeared in Skellige, also sighted in Novigrad. Appearance unchanged. Ashen hair, scar on her face. Avoids contact with others. Drunken swine. So-called baron hosted subject at his castle, or should I say, illegally appropriated fort. Reason unknown. Talked to baron at Crow's Perch. Clashed with a witch. Subject landed in swamp. Encountered a witch. Conflict ensued. Cause unknown. Find the witch. Talk to the peasantry. Village of Midcops. Caution advised. I'm being observed. Don't know by whom or why. Unsettling signs. Dog ran off. Water in bucket froze solid. Strange glow observed in the sky. Ill omen, peasants say. Somehow they learned Hendrik was looking for Ciri, thus the torture. I'm too late. My only leads, the Baron, and some witch. Damn.